So the story of Hot Pick, Barbara Smith, Great Canadian Ghost Story. Hot Pick was a railway brakeman. On a particularly cold and rainy night, Hot was assigned to inspect the rails on Granville Street rail yard in downtown Vancouver, BC. Dressed in a traditional black and white striped overalls, Hot walked along a little bit slippery cable beside the track, carrying a lantern to light his way. Until the poor man lost his footing and fell. Tragically, he hit his head on the track and knocked himself out. Moments later, a passenger train came barreling down the track and ran over poor Hub, sprinkling him instantly. Since then, there have been sightings of strange lights swinging back and forth and colder in the night, like someone was putting a lantern while walking along those tracks. As you breathe in curious folks, I care to remember watching the stranger as he courage, patience, and courage have been rewarded by a fleeting glimpse of a headless man wearing black and white striped overalls. Perhaps poor Hub is looking for his head, or doing his job into eternity, blind people away from the turn to good battle.